Match in 3, 2, 1, begin. Wow, we've got a moment. Let's find out who we've got on the blue line side of the field. From Mazama High School, out of the great state of Oregon, Team 5686 Alpha. And their alliance partner, Team 24 Bravo, the Supersonic Sparks from Westminster, Maryland. Head referee now signaling the advantage. We'll go to the Red Alliance. He'll pick up the bonus points. We begin driver control in 3, 2, 1, begin. Drivers now remotely controlling their machines. At the short section of the fence for the Red Alliance, your defender there grabbing a cube now, going on offense and scoring it in the near zone of the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance robots are on the move. Mazama High School showing their mettle. Supersonic Sparks with a cube in their possession, trying to score that cube, but a Red Alliance defender is there. Now they move to the short side of the fence, and they're able to score it there. Both alliances able to score at will. 45 seconds remaining in the match. Up and over the top, the Road Raid robot able to reach up and over the Red Alliance defender and score 4 stars. 30 seconds remaining in the match. Both alliances adding into the field to play their final cube. 15 seconds remaining. Final opportunities to score. 5 seconds left. Blue Alliance running hard now. And time runs out. Great match.